As Latinas, I have to tell you that we are very passionate. And as a passionate girls, sometimes we can raise our voice if we are angry. Mark is saying that maybe he has a better chance in Philippines than in Colombia, and I have to tell you, Mark, that yes, each country is different. If you already know Colombia, the culture, and you saw that that doesn't work for you, maybe you can try it in another country. Because I say that to all my clients, not everything works for everybody. So there are clients that they say, okay, Colombia, this worked very well for me. But there are other clients that for them, it's like a shock, a cultural shock. And so maybe Colombia is not for them, and that is okay too. Like I say, we have plenty of offices around the world, not only in Colombia. So you have plenty of places to pick. Of course, I'm the manager here in Medellin and I work in Colombia. So I can tell you that Colombia is magical. In Colombia, you will find really nice persons, and the quality of person that I feel that we have is amazing. So give yourself the opportunity to try here in Colombia first, in case that you didn't try it, and if you try it already, why not? Maybe also you can try in Philippines, and the culture is going to be different, and maybe you will match better with the Philippine girls than with the Colombian girls. There are a guy that is asking if we are jealous, if we don't fight, and if we rarely raise our voice. So as a Latinas, I have to tell you that we are very passionate. And as a passionate girls, sometimes we can raise our voice if we are angry. You cannot say that Colombian girls are submissive. If you're looking for submissive girls, maybe in other countries you can find that. But here in Colombia, girls, we like to take a the voice, and we like to say what we want and how we want to do it. But of course, if there are something that we are not agree with, that we are going to let you know. About the jealous, I think that that depends more of the behavior of the men than in the behavior of the girl. If you are seeing that a girl is jealous just because, yes, for no specific reason, I have to tell you that that is like a red flag, and you have to be careful with that kind of things. As a Colombians and Latinas in general, I think that we are the kind of people that when we are angry, you are going to notice that right away. And you are going to notice that because we start to raise our voice. We start to say things that maybe we don't want to say, but we're angry. I think that everybody acts like that. But also, as a Colombians, if you are lovely, if you are patient, in a few minutes, we are going to forget everything, okay?
Join men from all over the world as they take a trip and find their future brides. Interested? Learn more at
medianwomen.com.
If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Then click on the notice bell to get notified every time we add something new.